It is so amazing to come back here to this arena. Do you know what happened here 10 years ago? We came in with the bad guys and we thought there was like an interview day with the magazine or newspaper. But then they gave us ice hockey equipment, skates, sticks, helmets, even the and we played a game against the German national ice hockey team. We did. And you want to guess who won that game? That was 10 years ago, but what happened to your ice hockey now? You know, there's 5.5 million people in Finland. They used to think that Germany, they play football, they do whatever they do, but ice hockey come. Now they're all coming. World Cup is coming. Please give us mercy in May. But no more about ice hockey. Someone watch my stories in real life. Not in Instagram. That's an Instagram. Jesus Christ. I forgot what I was going to say. What's the start of the next song?
Straight.